We're in Montpellier in the south of France. We spent two nights in Marseille, which is a huge, chaotic, rowdy city. It's nice to get out of there. Montpellier is much smaller, quieter, and seems a lot more relaxed. We're going to have a look around today. It looks as though you can walk across the old city in about 20 minutes. So we're going to head off in that direction and see what we come across. We're in La Place de la Préfecture. I see the Arc de Triomphe. Found Eden Park. Wonder who's playing today. We're in the Promenade de Pérou. This is the Château d'Eau du Pérou. It's the aqueduct of Saint Clement. As you can see, Carré Sainte-Anne. We're in the back streets of Montpellier. It's all pretty quiet down here. Mojito time. Chiro.
What do you want to drink?
Oh,
have two. Yeah. Okay. Oh, merci. Well, we've had a nice walk around Montpellier. It's a nice town. Had a good look around the old city. We're back at the hotel. And we all know what time that means. Don't boink the microphone. Amateur.